Sign language is a powerful language used by the deaf community. It's also used by many hard of hearing and hearing people to communicate. And it's important that we respect the language choice of the individual.
Hi, how can I help? Oh, it was too last minute to book one. Okay, can you tell me where the pain is?
It's impossible for many deaf people to communicate in a spoken manner. Think about hearing people, they can learn sign language, but a deaf person can never learn to hear.
And have you felt anything else? Like maybe you felt sick or... Thank you.
But for a deaf person, wouldn't it have been great to offer video appointment or translated information in sign language online for them? This would provide equality in access to the information. So in the healthcare space, we've broken through these barriers to communication with sign language translation through Signly.
I went to see the doctor this morning, but we couldn't explain her symptoms.
It's okay, your mum's gonna be all right. She does have a ruptured appendix. We're gonna have to get her into surgery as soon as possible.
We have a VRI, or Video Remote Interpreter Service, which means that the deaf patient and the healthcare professional are in the same room while the interpreter is remote via video screen. So when the deaf person arrives to see the healthcare professional, the professional can bring up an interpreter on screen there with them to help interpret in the room with the deaf person.
What is this? Will she be okay?
Right now we're gonna prepare her for surgery and then I'm gonna explain everything to you in a moment.
So Signly has opted to choose Microsoft Azure because of its diversity, inclusion, and accessibility. It's important that we empower people in their communication needs. We need to empower the individual, whether they're hearing, hard of hearing, or deaf, to be able to communicate in the language of their choice, the one that they use every day.